Happy, happy December. Today is December the 1st, and I'm going to get in on trying to do the Vlogmas this year, which is vlogging every day until December the 25th. Now, I don't know if I'm going to be successful at it or not. I'll go ahead and tell you right now, but I'm going to try. But I'm going to try and have you all have a video every single day, if not like every other day or whatever. So I'll try to let you all on... in on at least like, you know, a couple of minutes a day. If I remember, I have to have my phone, which I always have my phone, but it's having room on my phone and just remembering to take it out. That's my downfall, and that's what you have to do if you're going to be a vlogger. So yeah, but anyway, right now I am doing like 20 things at once. I have some work going on over there, and I'm trying to juice over here. So this is going to be one juice, and this is just apple, oranges, and spinach. Right here is going to be beets and apples and celery and ginger and a half of a lemon. And then I have another one, which is going to be apple, ginger, what is this? Sweet potato. And carrots. So yes, that's what I'm up to right now, and I'm trying to like cook my dinner at the same time. I'm thawing out these chicken fillets so I can cut them up and marinate them. Okay guys, this is part two of juicing. Part one is sitting over there cutting everything up and preparing it to juice, and this is my juicer. You can actually see the whole thing now. The juice is gonna go into this cup. Now this is the beet and apple and lemon and celery juice. I had a beet and apple juice on like sometime last week from Earth Fair, and I like that, so I just added some stuff to it. Found this recipe online. I'm gonna see how it juice does. I made is all right here on this floor. I had a freak accident, and yeah, that's what my juice is. The result, or these are the results of my juicing. This is the beet and apple juice, and of course it has other stuff in it, but mainly beet and apples. This is the sweet potato juice, and the green drink, which is like apples, oranges, and spinach. Yeah, so I really did get it done. It took longer because of my little accident that you saw, and this is the aftermath of the accident. Everything is cleaned. Everything is clean. So it didn't do as much damage as I thought it would, but I'm glad I got that done. Go take my dog out for a walk. We've been trying to figure out why Dulce, the dog, why he has been like not asking to go outside when he needs to go, or when he should need to go, and why, you know, he's been acting funny. Well, today I found his little pee spot in my house. Oh my gosh. He just pisses me off with that. Now you hear him whining. Wait 1 second. I gotta get this locked. But yeah, we figured that something was wrong because he had been acting kind of strange. Like, he'll go out when we take him out, but like right now he's resisting. He doesn't want to go walk, and he's out like all night, and he never asked for anybody to take him. Come on, Poopoo, come on. He never like wakes anybody up to say, hey, I gotta go to the restroom, or nothing like that. And he used to do that in the old place. So now I see why. And today, I mean, he was ready to go out and he went to the door, but I was trying to clean up, and I'm like, give me a second, just stay at the door, let me clean up and we can go. And then I realized he ran away, and when I went behind him, that's when I saw that he was like, I caught him in the act of peeing. And I just told him no, that wasn't right, and now we're going out because he still hasn't pooped. So yeah. What we have. Hey guys, I'm finally sitting down eating. And I'm watching the, not the BET Awards, what's this called? The Soul Train Awards on BET. And also eating some food. And this is, y'all can't really see it, some chicken cut up, marinated in sesame teriyaki sauce, mixed vegetables and peppers, and some brown rice. So yeah, I'm about to sit, relax, try to enjoy this show and eat. And then I still gotta do my hair and a couple other things, but I'm ready for this night to wind down.